There will be firsts on all three of Polaris's missions, each building on the previous that will culminate in the inaugural human mission of SpaceX's massive Starship. The initial mission, Polaris Dawn, will have the first commercial spacewalk ever, with astronauts donning a new SpaceX spacesuit. Jared Isaacman bought three SpaceX flights for Polaris. The collaborative program will first use a Crew Dragon capsule atop a Falcon 9 rocket. In a media conference on Monday, Isaacman refused to say how much money he's put into the program.
Yeah, I think it speaks to the fact that Jared Isaacman would like to play an important role in the commercialization of space. So, you know, he's not looking, I think, to take a joyride into orbit.
Polaris Dawn aims to go deeper into space than any manned spacecraft since the moon missions 50 years ago.
A set of very interesting new developments for human spaceflight, and especially for a commercial group to be pulling this off so quickly. You know, clearly some of this has been in development for a while.
Joining Isaacman as commander is pilot Scott Poteet, SpaceX engineers Sarah Gillis and Anna Menon. Polaris Dawn will lift off from the Space Coast, launch pad 39A at the Kennedy Space Center. Isaacman saying that it'll happen this year, but not before November. With the spacewalk and the new spacesuit, there's a lot of testing that needs to be done. Like Inspiration 4, St. Jude's Children Research Hospital is a component to the mission, this time focusing on SpaceX's Starlink communication satellites. They'll be used for communication during the Polaris mission flights, but also emphasize their use for global telehealth. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.